Next objective.
Secure that plaza. Neutralize all hostiles in the area.
Yeah.
next objective.
Thank you.
Thank you. Getting up and moving, moving!
Good work, man. yours have always meant to prove to this monster. Why would you imagine you will be any different? Победа находящихся под рукой! Ваши товарищи уничтожают коалиции оккупантов и разбивают их рядов в то же время. Они слабые командиры, падают в панику из-за вашей беспощадной атаки. Coalition soldiers, wouldn't you prefer to be at home with your families and loved ones? Why do you make your leaders waste valuable energy making war upon the peace-loving Red Star people halfway across the world? Revolt against your commanders and their small judgment. Western Coalition, pawns of the imperialist machine. You have nothing to do with change. The Red Star Alliance will treat you fairly if you throw down your weapons and cease this unlawful and immoral incursion against the free people of the Red Star Alliance.
Let's get to work, stray dogs!
Russian government. If you capture them, the Russian command and control structure will crumble. They are the Ministry of Information, which disseminates Red Star communications, and the Ministry of Defense, which controls the armed forces. These will be the most well-defended targets you've faced. Good luck.
Watch that, command. We'll do you proud. Let's get to work, stray dog!
Thank you. them to be playing the information node back in the suburbs.
Yeah, this must be where they broadcast it from.
Cover me!
Hey, cover!
Behind that pier to our left!
Come on, boy, man!
destroyed that communications apparatus. That's what they'll be defending.
Thank you.
Ministry of Information is secure. CENTCOM confirms all Red Star communications from Moscow have ceased.
Thank you.
Excellent work, Stray Dogs. The ministries have fallen. Moscow has fallen. Wait a moment. Thompson, get your men all together into the main square. We've got reports of Red Star reinforcements flooding into the city.
Roger that, Command. Let's get to work, Stray Dogs.
What the hell? We took the ministry. What's going on?
Shut up and move, Private. Whether this is a Red Star suicide mission or some bigger plan doesn't matter. Get yourself to the square and prepare for assault!
Heads up, men. You've got enemy hostiles moving towards your location. Dig in and hold that ground.
Deploy some stationary guns and secure...
We're just mopping up. A few scattered pockets of resistance, but that won't last long. So, what's your plan now that all this is over?
Over? This isn't over. There's already reports of the Russians setting up a government in exile, and the Chinese are massing on the borders.
It's always doom and gloom with you, Princeton.
More conflict. That's all any of us could count on in the future. This wasn't the end. Not by a long shot. Maybe all we've been doing is buying time. Buying time for those back home to find an answer. Hydrogen, fusion, something new. Who knows? But there's always hope. To heal old wounds. To make a new start. Someday this war will end. And hopefully those that have survived will have learned enough not to make the same mistakes. To start fresh. I hope I'm there to see that. I really do.
Closer to home.